Hello, welcome to Nivet's Creations. Today we are going to make Ramadan lantern. So Eid Mubarak, and what we need are glue and scissors and a paper. So first we are going to do, now we are going to fold this much, and now we are going to cut. This is the handle of the Ramadan lantern, so we are going to cut. You need to cut it very carefully, because if you cut your hands, your hand will be like blood. So this is the handle of the Ramadan lantern. So let's keep it right here. And now we are going to fold this to make a Ramadan lantern. Step is to fold the paper like this. So if we need to fold like this, you can see these points and the straight lines. You should stop from there and press it. So Ramadan lantern is for Ramadan Kareem. And like this. In the end you can see. So we should fold and fold. Be careful. Don't go little more like this or backwards. Now you need to cut this paper equally like this from here to till the end. After cutting, this paper looks like this. Now apply some glues in the end to make it stick. Now stick them like this. If you have color paper, you can make a Ramadan lantern. It will look more beautiful. Now we will make the handle by making this glue to stick them. Apply some glue for the handle two sides. We should put this handle to this lantern. Now this looks like a lantern. So friends, how is my Ramadan lantern? It looks good, right? Please comment and subscribe, share, like, and bye-bye. See you in next video. Ramadan Kareem.